Welcome back to Processing Brains. Today we will learn to fix error code fddn532 in PES 2017. So let's begin. To solve the error, you have to just go in the description and there will be a link to this page. Just go and click that. Once you have clicked that, you will be landed on this page. And here it is titled as PES 2016 error message fddn533 and fddn529. Although this is for PES 2016, it will also solve your problem for PES 2017. Here are the two simple fixes, and you have to just go and apply the fix 1 and then apply the fix 2. You can just go and read it all and apply them and hope the problem will be solved. If you still have an issue, you can comment below. I will try to answer that. But before you go, please subscribe, like and share. Thank you.